Hey everyone, if you've ever looked at your graphics card in detail, or maybe you've watched review videos online, you will have seen that obviously your graphics card has fans in the vast majority of cases, and you might be wondering how those fans work. Do they act as intake or exhaust? And you might also be wondering, should you put extra case fans under your graphics card? Because some people actually do that, including me. I've done that with my main case. I've actually got two Corsair fans underneath my graphics card to actually bring in some extra cool air. But some people actually say you shouldn't do that, so I wanted to talk about all of that in this short video. So let's start with the main issue. The GPU fans themselves, are they intake or exhaust? Well, they are intake. So basically, a graphics card is made up of the GPU die. That gets very hot, just like a CPU gets very hot. So there's a big heatsink over it to help cool it. That's fairly normal. And then obviously that gets hot. So just like your CPU heatsink, if you've got an air cooler, just like that needs some fans to actually cool it, your GPU heatsink needs the same thing. And that's why graphics cards often have one, two, or three fans along it to actually bring in cool air as an intake to actually cool that heatsink. And then some of that heat actually gets its flow through. So basically it goes to the rest of the case near the CPU area, while some of that air can sometimes be vented out of the side of the graphics card if it's got little vent strips along the IO shield on the back plate. So that's usually how graphics card cooling works, is the fans act as an intake, and you wouldn't really ever want it to be exhaust. That wouldn't really make sense. But now the next question, should you actually put case fans underneath your graphics card to bring in extra cool air to actually help cool it? Well, this is a debatable thing. In general, it's not going to make a massive difference, and it's not going to be like the difference between your GPU running at 70 degrees Celsius or 50 degrees Celsius. It's not going to make that much of a difference. I tend to think that if you've got a bigger case and you've got room for it, it is quite nice to have some case fans underneath your GPU just to bring in that extra cool air. But what some people actually say, like in my particular case, I've got those two case fans above my power supply unit, and obviously a PSU gets hot because it's bringing in, you know, 240 volts or 120 volts, whatever, from the wall. And as a result, putting case fans right above the PSU to ideally cool your GPU could actually be considered a bad thing. But really, this just comes down to testing. You know, it's quite easy to, you know, have the fans there and run FurMark and check the temperature, and then disconnect those fans, preferably when the computer is off, and then rerun FurMark and actually compare the temperature results. And then you can actually see for yourself whether or not those fans under the GPU actually benefit you or not. So you can just do your own testing. But in general, GPU fans are intake. You know, the graphics card gets very hot, so the fans are definitely intake. But if you've got any further questions or doubt, please let me know down in the comments. And if you enjoyed this short video, please click the thumbs up button and please subscribe to see more videos like this. Thanks for watching.